And now, WIBIT's 2020 Local News First with WIBT News Director Rick Brancadora.
Well, now two new cases of the UK variant of COVID-19 are being reported, some in South Jersey. WIBG confirmed that Dr. Judy Parashelli made the announcement during a press briefing yesterday.
We are reporting that two confirmed COVID-19 variant cases involving the B.1.1.7 or the UK variant have been identified in New Jersey. The first case, which involves an Ocean County resident in his 60s, had no travel history.
The second case involved a child who stayed in northern New Jersey and has a history of traveling. COVID has claimed the life of yet another Atlantic City resident. Saturday now, 53-year-old Joe McDevitt, a retired Atlantic City High School teacher, coach, and former Atlantic County freeholder, died yesterday from complications of it. The Ventnor man was remembered by family and friends as a selfless man who was always helping people, adoring his wife and two teenage kids. McDevitt most recently filled the Ventnor representative spot on the Atlantic City Board of Education. Joe McDevitt dead at the age of 53.
I'm hearing a lot of who, what, and why is Comfort Now. Well, who is myself, my sons, and our professional staff. What we're providing is great service, maintenance, replacement on heating and cooling equipment in Atlantic Cape May counties, offering Carrier, Mitsubishi, Bosch Green Star boilers, and Generac generators. Why? Because we want to give a personal experience, a personal touch, take care of your home like it's our own. Give us a call, Comfort Now, 400-1005, because you do deserve Comfort Now.
WIBIT's 2020 Local News First with Rick Brancadora.
What began as safety inspections for pedestrians and others in Ebsecan led to illegal drug activity, and now five people are behind bars.
Local news you can depend on 7 days a week.
That's important. Communication is the key. The whole involvement of getting people involved and listening to what's being said.
WIBIT's 2020 Local News First. Always there when you need us.
And I appreciate that.
WIBIT's 94.3.